Hey there, it's Matt from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In today's video, I'm going to discuss Printful pricing. I'll walk you through the available pricing plans, discuss how much Printful charges for some of its most popular print-on-demand products, and take a look at how the company's product pricing compares to key competing POD platforms. But first, I'd just like to remind you that to get all the Style Factory tips and offers, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and click the notifications bell. This will give you easy access to all our print-on-demand and e-commerce tips going forward. With that out of the way, let's get to it, starting with a key question. Can you use Printful for free? The short answer is yes. When you sign up for an account on the platform, you get access to all of Printful's main features for free. This includes full access to Printful's entire product catalog of 340+ products, its product designer tool, its product mockup generator. Printful's free plan also lets you sell your POD products on over 20 e-commerce platforms and marketplaces, including Wix, Shopify, Squarespace, Etsy, and Amazon. With a free Printful account, you're only charged when you sell a product via your online store, in which case you have to pay the cost of your printed product and the fees for shipping it to your customer. I'll discuss these fees a little later in this video. You'll find a link to the free Printful plan in the video description, along with some useful resources on how to integrate an online store builder with your Printful account. Now, while the free Printful plan gives you a great way to get going with print on demand without worrying about upfront costs, it's important to note that free plan users have to pay Printful the full list price for any sales they make on their store. To access Printful's best rates on its products, you'll need to join the Printful Memberships program. Let's take a look at that next. Printful Memberships. Printful Memberships is a new initiative that provides merchants with significantly lower prices across Printful's entire product catalog. It also gives you a cheaper way to add your own brand to product labels. So, how do you get on the membership program? Well, there are two ways to get in. First, you can claim free access to memberships when your sales volume hits certain targets. If you sell over $12,000 worth of Printful products in a 12-month period, you can get a Printful Growth membership for free. This gives you up to 30% off all products and 7% off product branding options like labels and sleeve prints. And if your sales volume reaches $60,000 in a 12-month period, you can become a Printful Business member for free. This gives you up to 33% off products and 9% off product branding options. The other way to access memberships is via a paid subscription. You can pay a monthly fee of $24.99 to get access to the Growth Membership's lower pricing straight away. On the downside, this can increase your upfront print-on-demand costs. However, so long as you're confident of getting a few sales each month, you should recoup this fee fairly quickly and then benefit from lower product pricing going forward. The Growth Membership plan can be tried out for free via a 14-day free trial. This gives you a great way to work out if a Printful membership is right for your POD store. You'll find a link to this free trial of Printful's Growth Memberships plan in the video description. Please note that this is an affiliate link. We may receive commission if you end up becoming a paying subscriber, but this will be at no extra cost to you. Now, so far, we've discussed the different ways that you can use Printful, both free and paid. But how much do Printful products cost? When working out the costs of a Printful product, it's important to note that the prices displayed in Printful's product catalog cover both the base physical product itself and one standard print design being applied to that product. So, let's take a look at starting prices in Printful for some popular POD items. Men's t-shirts start at $9.25. Adult sweatshirts start at $18.50. Youth hoodies start at $18.95, hats start at $12.95, mugs start at $7.95, wall art starts at $5.50. But as previously mentioned, significant discounts are available on these standard starting prices if you join Printful's membership program. A Printful Growth member will pay as little as $8.55 for a t-shirt, $14.90 for a sweatshirt, $17.62 for a youth hoodie, $12.05 for a hat, $6.75 for a mug, and $4.95 for a piece of wall art. In terms of how Printful standard product pricing stacks up against similar POD suppliers, it's generally a bit cheaper than its main competitors in the key category of clothing and apparel, but a bit more expensive when it comes to some homeware and wall art products. On the whole, however, the company gives you room to apply a respectable margin to your POD products, while still offering competitive prices to your customers. Another aspect of Printful product pricing to consider is the cost of shipping your products to your customers. Printful passes shipping fees onto merchants, so it's important to factor these in when marking up products in your POD store. Shipping a t-shirt to the US will cost you around $4.69 per item, with additional products charged at $2.20 apiece. Shipping heavier items like hoodies and sweatshirts costs about $8.49 per product, with extra items charged at $2.50 per product. In the video description, you'll find a link to Printful's shipping calculator, which gives you the shipping rates for all Printful's shipping regions. Okay, so we've looked at the costs of accessing Printful and how much its products cost. Let's finish with a quick look at a useful optional extra you get in Printful, but not from many competing POD platforms: the option to add your brand to your products and packages. One way Printful does this is by letting you add brand labels to your garment products. You can add inside or outside branded labels to most clothing products in the Printful catalog. When doing so, you'll incur a $2.50 fee for each label added. You can also pay Printful to add branded inserts to your packed products. These can take the form of flyers, postcards, thank you cards, and more. If you choose to add these items to your Printful orders, you'll pay a 50-cent picking fee per package. Do note, however, that you'll have to pay Printful a storage fee to keep these items in Printful's network of warehouses. Warehousing fees depend on the quantity of pack-ins you need to store, but there is a minimum storage charge for this service of $150 per month. And that's it, our tour of Printful pricing. I hope you found this video useful, but there's a lot more to learn about the topic, so do make sure you check out our full blog post about Printful pricing. You'll find a link to this in the video description, along with other useful Printful resources and offers. To get all our latest print-on-demand advice, do subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And finally, if you have any queries about Printful, don't forget to leave a comment. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.